Bronny!
Patrick!
How you been, man?
I'm doing great!
Come on in!
Long time no see, huh?
Yeah!
Yeah, since about Vegas, right?
Yeah.
Well, you know what they say. What happens in Vegas stays in Vegas.
You're right about that.
Well, can I get you a drink, or?
Yeah, sure. I would love one.
Come on, let's go get a drink. Oh man, I got a 25-year-old bottle of Pappy Van Winkle. You have to try it.
Oh, okay.
Take a seat.
Oh, all right.
So, how'd you come to acquire this 25-year-old Pappy?
Yo, this sent me back about $3,000.
So, how'd you manage that?
Well, just say I got a few tricks up my sleeve.
So what are your secrets?
Oh, you know, a little bit of day trading, some side hustles.
Wish I could get in on that.
Yeah, well, maybe you can.
So why'd you invite me over?
Well, speaking of day trading, I might have a little opportunity for you. Are you a cigar man?
Yeah.
Let me get you a cigar. Follow me. Yeah, these are aged red cherry cheroots from Cuba. You're gonna love them.
Nice.
I never get tired of that smell.
So, what are the details on this proposition you have for me?
Well, Ronnie, we're still in the early days, so I can't tell you too much, but what I can tell you is that we would need a small loan of about $3,000.
Patrick, this is brought out to me so fast, and I just don't know
Ronnie,
the details about this.
As a Harvard alum, I know you got the capital.
Patrick, I've just made a lot of bad deals in the past, and I just don't feel safe going in on this.
Ronnie, me and you both know this would be a worthwhile investment.
It doesn't seem secure to me. I'm sorry.
Well, can't win them all. Can I get you a refill?
Yeah, sure. Thanks.
You're welcome. That's what friends are for.